Becca, maybe a question for you. Cindy wrote in and is curious to know, is there any way to deal with fatigue when undergoing phlebotomies? And maybe we'll start, maybe you could just explain for folks who aren't familiar, what is a phlebotomy and why would somebody maybe be dealing with that fatigue?
Sure. So with a phlebotomy or a therapeutic phlebotomy, it's where they actually insert a needle into the vein and they're pulling off that blood. And so it kind of frees up, you know, especially in the polycythemia vera where you're having the overproduction of the red cells, white cells, and platelets. We're pulling off some of that volume, allowing for better circulation.
That can definitely result in fatigue. Certainly the disease causes fatigue. So you need to, you know, the chicken or the egg.
Yeah.
But phlebotomies certainly make people feel kind of wiped out, you know, that feeling they'll describe for several days or even a week or two thereafter the phlebotomy. As Dennis alluded to, iron is a key part of this discussion. Iron deficiency can result from over phlebotomizing someone, and that can be efficacious in terms of controlling your disease, getting your counts to a safer range where we want them, to lower that risk for clotting. But iron deficiency can make someone feel kind of poorly. But I think specifically to, you know, with this question here, talking about fatigue related to phlebotomy, you know, work with your nurses and talk with them about how much they're taking off. Are there things that you can, you know, try to different strategies for each phlebotomy, you know, perhaps go in extra hydrated or ask the nurses if there's something that they can do. Perhaps that volume is really having, that volume depletion is having a huge impact on your sense of well-being. But it's certainly common and well described, and this is something, again, to share with your healthcare team to help make strategies, because you know, if this is a intervention that's working, you want to continue it, but not at the cost of making you feel so poorly.